Risus is a rules-light, light-hearted RPG designed by S. John Ross and available for free from Cumberland Games and Diversions. Characters in Risus are defined by cliches, player-created traits like cleric, grizzled mercenary, or Cheeto-fingered internet troll. Each cliche is rated with a number of dice from 1 to 6. Whenever you attempt an action, decide on a relevant cliche, roll that many six-sided dice, and total them. The GM will set a difficulty number based on how appropriate the cliché is to the action. If your total is equal to or greater than the difficulty number, you succeed. In combat, both attacker and defender roll their clichés. The low roll loses a die from their cliché, or three if their opponent used a comically inappropriate cliché. Eventually, one side will run out of dice, and their opponent decides what happens to them. And that's it! The core mechanics of Risus. I'd like to thank my patrons who support me on Patreon. If you'd like to join them, even a dollar will help. You can check it out at patreon.com/paulstefko or follow the link in the description. If you want to make sure you see new videos whenever they're available, subscribe to my channel and make sure you click the bell to get notifications. And don't forget to hit the thumbs up and share this video so everybody can see it. Thanks for watching. Until next time, keep on rolling.